sight. It's running. Alex Burkett, open the door. Your parents are scared out of their minds.
What's
happening? Look at them. Find something. Alex, please. Open the door. We're not going to hurt you. Come on.
Journal of Edgar Mansfield, July 1996. Last month, 32 students visited Shadow Point Observatory. There was an earthquake, then a head count. A 12-year-old girl was missing, Lorna McCabe. The police combed the mountain and the town swept the valley. No satchel, no body, no trace. When the second tremor hit, they abandoned the search. But the town needed answers. So did her family. Edinburgh Geotech ordered a survey for someone to spend a week alone at the edge of the world. They wanted measurements, good press, and an explanation. I never told them what I found. The initial seismogram only raised more questions. Gravity shifted between rooms, drawn to some intangible point. Behind every door, another spatial fragment. I examined the lobby using a waveform generator. With the right frequency, the fragment could be agitated, transformed, torn open. I knew she was alive, and she was waiting. The shadows are reminders of who she used to be and the games she played with her sister. They're both a barrier and a beacon, memories guiding the way.
See down there, it's too dark. Oh, these stupid drapes. I know I'm in charge. You should hide or tidy yourself up.
Halt! You stand before Lorna, sovereign queen of all Illyria. And you? Wait. Come over here. Alex! Oh, ignore this. I'm the queen. Surprise! I figured since no one else was around. Where did you go? I looked for days. I'm sorry about last time, for, you know, screaming in your face. Forget it. You hungry? I'll get some fruit. Don't leave again, okay? Stay right there. This is amazing! You could be the royal vizier!
I'll be a few minutes. I hope you like mango. How'd you like the garden? I used to make shadow puppets for my sister Zoe. The murals are just like the gallery where my mum used to work. I don't know where they all came from. Do you like the palace? I built it. It wasn't here at the start. Nothing was. Then everything just appeared. Stuff I didn't know I wanted. I must sound silly. did you get here through another gateway? All the ones I found lead straight back to here. Like it's where I'm supposed to be. I bet they're going crazy back home. How long's it been? 2 days? Did you see my class? Did you tell them I'm okay? I feel bad for Miss Clark. She must be scared. Everyone must be scared. But I'm okay. You'll tell them, right? Can you get a message to Zoe? Can you tell her I miss her? I'm doing great, but I miss her. I could cook something. I haven't cooked anything yet. There's a whole kitchen. Food's easy to find. It's weird. Fruit grows everywhere. Finley, don't eat! Ugh. Now I've got to start over. I'll be a few minutes.
Thank you.